Hello children, today we are going to know about a passionate Assamese woman, Chandraprabha Saikiani, who tried to remove the taboos faced by women in the 20th century. Before we begin, tell me, do you know what rule society had for women 100 years ago? What will you do if you are asked to speak with men from behind a bamboo screen? Chandraprabha Saikiani was a renowned social reformer from Assam who fought to make formal education available for girls. This happened during a time when society did not allow girls to step out of home. Born on 16 March 1901 to Ratiram Majumdar and Gonga Priya, Chandraprabha spent her early years in Doi Singuri village in Kamrup district. She and her sister Rojani Prabha were so eager to study that they attended a boys' school. It was situated several kilometers away. This was the beginning of her journey to rid society of all the taboos against women that prevailed during those days. Chandraprabha Saikiani realized that girls had to fight a hard battle to receive education. So after school, she would gather other girls and teach them what she had learned during the day. Chandraprabha's efforts greatly impressed school sub-inspector Nilkanta Borua. She and her sister were awarded a scholarship to study in Nogaon Mission School. Chandraprabha made the best of her school education. On several occasions, she fought for the rights of girls. In those days, girls were not admitted into hostel unless they converted to Christianity. Chandraprabha vehemently opposed this, and the school authorities were compelled to allow girls of all religions to avail the hostel facilities. In 1925, Chandraprabha challenged the prevailing custom of women sitting behind a bamboo screen in public meetings. In the Assam Sahitya Sabha session held that year at Nogaon, she delivered a very powerful speech and demanded the removal of the bamboo screen that was placed between men and women. She was staunchly against such restrictions. Her protest against these norms of society was not confined to this incident alone. Chandraprabha Saikiani was greatly affected by the deep-rooted caste system in India. In her own state, Assam, she took matters into her own hands. One of such radical steps was to fight for the entry of everyone, irrespective of caste, gender and class, into the famous Hoikripa Madhava temple at Hajo. In 1926, at her initiative, the first women's organization, Assam Pradeshik Mahila Samiti, was formed. In 1921, when Chandraprabha met Mahatma Gandhi, she was inspired to join the freedom movement. She was imprisoned thrice in 1931, 1942 and in 1943. Nothing could dampen her indomitable patriotic spirit. Whenever she saw any injustice, her rebellious spirit rose to the occasion. This great freedom fighter spread the message of her mission also through a number of books. The Padma Shri was conferred upon her a few days after her death in 1972. Apart from this great honor, she is also remembered with a commemorative postal stamp in 2002.